Are you Hawaiian? This is a question I'm asked almost every time I meet a new person. I usually respond with, no, I'm from Guam, so Pacific Islander. Who am I beyond being not Hawaiian? Well, I'm Ha'ani Hogan, and I identify as three things: an arts administrator, a technology scholar, and a community advocate. But how did I get here? I grew up in the island of Guam. It's a territory of the United States, but it's unique with its own rich history and native culture. Being from somewhere that is American, but a little different, is arguably the best place to grow up because of the exposure to many cultures. My family and I moved to the mainland United States right before I started high school. In my first year, I had a hard time making friends. When the principal announced that a brand new high school was being built in my neighborhood, I jumped on the opportunity to transfer schools. A new high school meant that every single person was the new kid. Everybody who tried out for any sport made the team. In my time at this new high school, I was the captain of the spirit team, the student body vice president, and nominee for prom queen. I made the most of every moment at this new school and was friendly to every single person I met. I attended the University of Arizona for college. My first year presented two major milestones. I failed college algebra, and I took intro to art history. Math was not in my future, but art definitely was. I studied abroad in Italy, where I developed a deeper passion for learning about art. 4 years later, I graduated with a bachelor's degree in interdisciplinary studies, emphasis in museum studies, art history, and costume design. I moved to Florida and spent my first year working a minimum wage job while volunteering at a local art museum. After being rejected for 75 jobs, I decided that the next step in my journey was graduate school. I applied for the Arts Administration Master's Program at the Savannah College of Art and Design. You know what they don't tell you about going to a private art school? That every single person is talented, creative, and has just as much drive to succeed in the arts. In true Ha'ani fashion, I worked hard, used every resource, took every internship, and excelled in all of my classes. Just before graduation, I told myself I will move to any city where I received my first job offer. This city was Orlando, Florida. I've been working in the local arts and cultural community for the past 7 years. In my time working here, I've learned that it is vibrant, innovative, and full of incredible talent. I became addicted to my career, wanting to dedicate my life to helping artists and building a strong community. With a nice nudge from a colleague and a friend, I continued my educational journey by pursuing a PhD in Texan Technology at UCF. I'm studying how technology influences the visual arts industry. A strong believer in the importance of creative placemaking, my research includes studying the impacts of public art and how technology can help public art creators educate communities, enhance economic development, and influence social change. UCF has opened my mind to see all the possibilities I have as a scholar and how I can directly impact the community through my research. I've built amazing relationships with the scholars in my cohort and with the fantastic text and technology professors. Working full-time and being a part-time graduate student is challenging, and I could not do it without all of the amazing support from my classmates and professors. I look back on all my experiences, and it is very clear how I've become the person I am today. Growing up in a unique place, building an inclusive community in high school, studying art history in college, finding a career that is a happy medium of business and creative, and dedicating a life to research about how art and technology can transform communities. Finding my sense of place in every stage of my life helped me figure out my identity. Beyond being not Hawaiian, I am Ha'ani Hogan, the arts administrator, the technology scholar, and the community advocate. I look forward to the rest of my journey at UCF in the Texan Technology PhD program.